Before regulation tames the last Wild West.
So, are you convinced?
The staff went to say a thing.
So when did you care?
Well, your father might see.
Well, he's not here. He left for work this morning or something. Wait a minute, you want to see my father?
Yeah, I need to talk to him.
Oh my God, that's where you came.
Sorry. Hey. Come in. Listen, I'll make it up to you. I promise. Can you tell your father that I want to speak to him?
That depends. Impress me. You see, I know men. Not so complicated to crack, actually. I've always found that 99% of the time they tell you exactly what they mean. And 100% of the time, well, their eyes tell me exactly what they want. I get men. In all the ways a man can be got. But you, you're different. In fact, I don't understand you at all. You say you love me. You need me. It's me and you, baby, us against the world. And my God, I believed it. All of it. What a silly little girl. Because the truth is, I don't think you like me at all.
I don't even care anyway. Yeah, go home. Sorry.
Why won't you? You fucking skunk. What'd you say?
I didn't say anything.
Voy a San Luis Villa. Y ya no puedo ni te ver.
You are. Don't. I'm sorry.